But with the arrival of old friends and mysterious new allies, Rayner revived his campaign against the Dominion, scoring major victories on multiple fronts.